Tumatanggap na muli ng diners ang cafe na ito sa Los Angeles, California matapos na ilang buwang isara dahil sa COVID-19 pandemic. Pero sa halip na sa loob, naisipan ng may-ari ng cafe na gumawa ng mga greenhouse dining pod sa kanilang parking lot upang maipatupad ang social distancing protocol. Pinuno niya rin ng mga bulaklak at mga herb ang labas ng mga private glass cabins. At para masigurong nasusunod ang guidelines ng US Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, regular din itong sumasailalim sa disinfection.
The CDC guidelines are really you just have to be 6 feet apart, right? I just went the extra step to make sure that people feel extra comfortable. Like there's people that have, many of the people that have dined here, this has been their first experience and they feel super safe.
Hindi naman nangangamba ang mga first-time diner na mahawa sila ng COVID-19.
Very safe. This is the first dining experience I have had since March, like, 5th, 8th, 9th. So, yeah, I feel pretty at ease, actually.
Para mas lalong ma-enjoy ang glass cabin, payo ng manager ng cafe na sa gabi magpabook ang mga diner.
We do suggest customers not to come in the middle of scorching hot day and to come in the morning or later in the day, like after 4:30. They're really lovely in the evening and they're really lovely in the morning.
Ipinagbabawal sa California ang indoor dining dahil sa patuloy na pagtaas ng kaso ng COVID-19. Ngunit pinahihintulutan naman ang dine-out services gaya nito. Mirasol Abogadi, UNTV, News and Rescue. Diyos ang aming sandigan, serbisyo publiko ang aming pinahahalagahan.